Students, let us see the types of silicates. Tricks to write the general formula of types of silicates: orthosilicate, pyrosilicate, ring silicate, chain silicate, double chain silicate, sheet silicate, and tectosilicates. So this is SiO4 the whole power 4 minus Si2O7 the whole power 6 minus. But these two silicates are very simpler silicates, so N should not come. So simply we should write 4 minus and 6 minus. But other silicates, just you see, N will come as a power. So SiO3 N times 2 to the power N minus, I mean 2N minus, 2N minus, 6N minus, 2N minus, like that. So it is not so easy to remember all the time. So it is a trick to learn this all silicon and the number of oxygens. So here I have written a simple sentence. T now cross pretty full Dodge line. So here T comes tecto, C chain silicate, R ring silicate, O orthosilicate, S sheet silicate, P pyrosilicate, D double chain silicate. Here the number of silicon and oxygen I have written here. Silicon first 4, 1, 1, 1, 1. Then second 2 column 2, 2. Then last column 4. Then oxygen. Here first you write 1 and 2 like serial number you remember. Then for chain silicate, add this 1 and 2, you will get 3 and 3. Next two column, chain and ring, write 3. Then 1 plus 3, 4 for ortho. And 1 plus 4 for 5 is a sheet silicate. And 2 plus 5 is 7. And the last one, 7 plus 4, 11. So here, let us substitute this. Orthosilicate, SiO4, 4 minus. Silicon valency is plus 4. Oxygen is minus 2. So we have only one silicon. So plus 4 into 1, 4 plus oxygen valency is minus 2. Like that we have 4 oxygen. So 4 into minus 2, minus 8. So totally we got a minus 4 is the power charge of the SiO4 unit. Next pyrosilicate, Si2O7, 6 minus. And here a plus 4 for a silicon, 2 silicon multiplied by 2 plus 8. Similarly, oxygen 7, valency minus 2, minus 14 equal to 8 minus 14 is minus 6. These two carries no N because these are simplest chain silicate. So this is a very easiest method to write a number of silicon, number of oxygen in each type of silicates. Then ring silicate, SiO3N, 2N minus. Silicon is only 1, so plus 4 into 1 plus 4 plus 3 oxygen into minus 2 minus 4. So totally the charge is minus 2. So it is a 2N minus. It is complicated, so it is a number, poly. Chain silicate, SiO3N, 2N minus. For silicon only 1, so plus 4 into 1 plus 4 oxygen plus 3 into minus 2 minus 6. So the difference is minus 2 is the charge. Double chain silicate, Si4O11, 6N minus N times. So plus 4 into 4 silicon plus 11 into minus 2 minus 22. Difference between this plus 16 and minus 22 is a minus 6 is the charge. Then sheet silicate, Si2O4, 5N times and power 2N minus. So 2 silicon, so plus 4 into 2 plus 5 into minus 2 for oxygen. So minus 10 and plus 8 difference is minus 2. Then tectosilicate, SiO2N. Here no charge at all here. So plus 4 into 1 plus 2 into minus 2. So plus 4 and minus 4 equal to 0. No charge at all in this. So now let us see the description of the silicates. What are silicates? Important 5-mark question. So silicates are minerals containing silicon and oxygen in the tetrahedral of SiO4, 4 minus unit, which are linked together in several patterns, that is depending upon the tetrahedral units or length. So they are classified as Seven, no? So orthosilicate are called nesosilicate. In Greek, neso means island silicate. Then no, pyrosilicate or sorosilicate is called disilicate. Ring silicate or cyclic silicate. Ilosilicate is very, very important silicate. It carries two subdivision. It is ino means in a Greek it is called chain. So what are chain silicate and double chain silicate? And double chain silicate example, pyroxene. Sheet silicate or pyrosilicate example, amphiboles. Tectosilicate or a three-dimensional silicates. Let us see this expansion of each one. First one, orthosilicate or an isosilicate or iron silicate or simplest silicate. So don't put N on power of the charge, which contains a discrete SiO4 4 minus tetrahedral unit. The basic structural of unit is SiO4 4 minus. So write in a triangle shape this one and put in the center also one silicon. This blue color is a silicon and the red color sphere is the oxygen. So the carries charge minus 1, minus 1, minus and here minus. So totally 4 minus. The example is phenazide BeSiO4. Be2 plus is tetrahedrally surrounded by the O2 minus ion. The olefin example, iron and magnesium in SiO4. I mean Fe2 plus and Mg2 plus are octahedrally surrounded by the O2 minus ion. That is orthosilicate. Next up, pyrosilicate or sorosilicate, or we can say disilicate. So Si2O7 6 minus is ion. Here I already told you this orthosilicate and this pyrosilicate, no N should come because they are a simplest silicates. So in simplest silicate, don't put N, which are formed by joining two tetrahedron SiO4 4 minus unit, which share only one oxygen atom at one corner. So one oxygen is removed while joining. See, just here, 1, 2, 3. And then next one is like this, you should get a, we have to remove one oxygen to link with the another unit. So what it is called, one, minus one, minus one, minus one, minus one. Here inside a minus and inside minus. So totally it has a 6 minus. Then ring silicate or cyclic silicate, the general formula SiO3 n times the whole power 2n minus, which are formed by the linking of three or more tetrahedron SiO4 units cyclically. So what the each unit share two oxygen atom with the other units. Example, beryl Be3Al2SiO3 6 times. So then SiO3n 2n minus. Here I have written a structure for a ring structure. Three structures. Next, isosilicate, chain silicate and a double chain silicate. So we have very important FIMA question. Especially they will ask, explain now, inosilicate alone they will ask. Means you should write both the silicate. Chain silicate and double chain silicate. Chain silicate, pyroxene. So the unit formula is SiO3N 2N minus ion, which are formed by linking of N number of two oxygen atom with the other units. Spodium, it is LiAl SiO3 2 times. Here this is the structure. In straight we should write. Double chain silicate or amphibole silicate. Si4O11 n times and 6 to the power 6n minus. There are two types of tetrahedral. They are sharing three vertices. These sharing only two vertices, because here just you see this is called three vertices, 1, 2, 3 vertices, and they are sharing by two vertices. So this is called vertices and this is called vertices. And sheet silicate, pyrosilicate, it is a two dimensional silicate, Si2O5N2 to the 2N minus. The SiO4 4 minus is a unit that is tetrahedron share of three oxygen atom with the other. So it's forming a two dimensional silicate. So these silicates can be cleavage easily, just like a graphite, or we can cut it. That means pencil like. The layers are held together by weak van der Waals forces, so easily it can cut. So example, talc and mica. This is a structure for a easily you can draw and get practice, like a rangoli, just you get practice of this. Then tectosilicate, three-dimensional silicate, and SiO2 N sheet silicate is a two-dimensional silicate. Tectosilicate is a three-dimensional silicate. All the oxygen atoms of SiO4 4 minus are shared with other tetrahedron and thus forming three-dimensional network. The example, feldspar and zeolite. Zeolite is using in the purification of the hot water. Very important uses of zeolite in the municipal tank water is the main character of permeability is used in this to bring up the soft water from a hard water to soft water. Thank you, students.